dinosaur. Well, it's not a dinosaur. Plesiosaur. Of course, I'm gonna be Doraemon. Close my eyes. What? Are those obstacles? There's some dinosaurs for sure. Get to die, I guess. Game is doesn't make a whole lot of sense to me. I don't know why that happened. She's a cunt. Thank you. We're still in World 1. Must be a big game. This is a bit weird, but I guess we answered everything correctly, obviously. There's just Mario pipes in the air. Okay, so this game teaches you how to count. What were they thinking with this one, honestly? Like, I think if a kid can, like, beat this game, then that's... I mean, they don't have to learn how to count, probably. I could be wrong. Maybe they still can't. Pretty sure I learned how to freaking count before I ever beat a video game in my life. But this is literally the most basic. Like, they couldn't even, like, this is just like, wow, I don't know. Like, they're just teaching them how to count to 5. It's not even like, you know, something a bit more, quote unquote, challenging. Jump on his head, look. I'm basically like the target audience because I can't freaking read this game. Well, that says Gambate, but... you know. Still not gonna read it. So I don't read dialogue either way, if I can read it or not. This guy's fucking fat! This guy can't even be slow. He's got a lot of health though. Where is that guy again? My goodness. Thank you. that world? Are you supposed to do in that temple? See if, like, you know where stuff is in this game, like, you can read it in 2 seconds. But I didn't know where the pillar was. What's with the dial, dude? It's so weird. I don't even know what's in the game or what it does. But it's weird that it's an obstacle. And this game, this entire game is actually weird. If you think about it. Yeah. fucking pineapple mouths. Dinosaurs, not actual dinosaurs, but killer plants. Doraemon is just weird. But for some reason, the weirdest thing to me, I didn't know what was blowing me. The weirdest thing to me is the dye that kills you, and I don't know why. It's a bit weird. Three, five. Make a Charlie in the Chocolate Factory game? If not, that is surprising. I mean, I know Rodolph and wanting all this stuff to that group. During his lifetime, after the disgrace that was Willy Wonka in the Chocolate Factory. As far as Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, surely there is a game for it. I'm actually gonna look it up. Oh my god. It's on GameCube. I wonder if I added it to my GameCube list. Maybe add it. I don't know if I'm gonna play this Charlie and the Chocolate Factory game. I almost want to, but it doesn't look that fun. Man down, man down. It's just so hard, man. Gotta be careful playing this one.
Thank you.
fuck? Damn, I'm so smart. Gonna switch time. This sounds like final level music. Supposed to fight them or avoid them? Oh, he's gonna do that again. What? Oh, that's the end. Yeah, they don't put like any English words in this game because it's really for 3-year-old Japanese kids, I guess. I don't know. Because normally the credits or whatever, the English words, so they probably couldn't read at all. So this makes more sense for this game. Ongaku. That's that.